Three, two, one, finals.
Nobody wants to go home after coming this far. We've got three in for blue. Only one went in for red. That's giving the blue a 65-35 advantage early in this match. Red now has to clear those balls off the field in order to start cycling. Meanwhile, blue already getting trust points. Toss it, spam to his human flare. And back into their robot. 179 scoring down low. Here comes spam up and into the high goal. Commanding lead, 85-37 so far for the Blue Alliance. 12:51, having the ball, trying to catch up, up and over the trest, scoring Tech Tigers, scoring over the Bionic Tigers. Lots and lots of Tiger blood. 1 minute, 30 seconds left of this match. Here comes spam over the trest to the human player into 1592's robot. Meanwhile, 179 scoring for red. No to 179 trying to score for red. Getting lots of defense being played on them by 4901. .179 getting it down into the low goal. 1 minute remaining. 1592 passing the ball over to their teammate. 179 punching it up and over the truss. 45 seconds. Garnett hitting 1251, trying to slow him down. Spam grabbing the blue ball, going, shooting up high, and it's a goal! Go, 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 go! Red gets their trust points up and over the middle of the field. 20 seconds left. Get ready for your last second scoring. 12:51, trying to go low. Ball is wedged inside the robot. Trust score, 3, 2, 1. We have the scores for that last match. Here it comes. And the winner of the Orlando Regional is the Blue Alliance. We would like to give a huge thank you and a round of applause to teams 1251 the Tech Tigers, 79 Crunch, and 179 Swamp Thing for making this one of the most exciting finals I have ever seen. But again, your champions today, team 1592 Bionic Tigers, 4901 Garnet Squadron, and 180 Spam. Congratulations to everybody.